Here's my gorget I personally found in Kentucky. This is without anything on it. It's actually this polished looking and shiny, and there's no manufacturer marks on the front. But on the back, there's a plow nick there, and it had a little nick right there. Otherwise, all that rough stuff is old, and so is that a little bit. It's just old. But I'll give you a close-up of the holes. And there's manufacturer marks on the back and the front. Thanks for looking.